does think this matchup is -4 for Orkane, so.
Yeah, I think it's a bad matchup for Orkane.
Interesting story about Eric's matchup strong matchup opinions. He had Edelis. We have a matchup chart in the Orkane Discord.
Yeah.
And he had Claren as -4 and Edelis as +4. And then he played Bullets one time, and he set it to even.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, it's definitely her. He just wants to eat. I think that's the.
Yeah, well.
It's a Santa tag. Maybe it's not. Who's?
Lag?
Lag? Lag? Okay, I didn't. Well, it's Gar.
Lag?
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 Go.
Wagon.
Food wagon?
Food wagon.
It's unrelated. Alright. The wagon tag for Primo. I guess we've got an inside joke here. Alright, let's go wagon.
Food wagon.
Wagon side.
Food versus wagon. Who wins? Do you think?
Wagon. He already won 3-0.
You think so?
I really. I don't know.
You need the wagon to transport the food. The wagon transports the food, but who's winning there?
Oh, that's true.
This is a terrible.
It's okay, we're in the match. Let's go. Running into the Ethereal Gates, I don't know. I'm unhappy. We had a little thing going with Julesville.
Yeah.
Gone now.
With Jacksonville.
I can't believe they would betray Jacksonville like that.
I gave Eric some pointers on this matchup, but I don't know if it was before or after the guard set.
Before. So the other thing, though, is that I feel like Eric's just been feeling himself a lot more since then, though.
Uh-huh.
Like, he kind of need to.
Oh, this is a bad situation. So bad. Oh, missed the tag.
Yeah.
No.
I think he died like that in the first set.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
4K vertical recovery. Not so good. So you get a low tag or miss the tag.
Yeah. It used to be worse. It used to be way worse.
Really?
Yeah, because he didn't have the little hop. If he didn't have jump, it was like.
Like
shovel knife. Added.
I see. So that's like
whenever they added the little tiny hop without a jump. It was a little after that. Sometime after I picked up the character. Yeah. And I picked up Orkane like Wind Shovel and I dropped. So it was like a little bit maybe like a year after that actually. I don't know.
CIL.
Oh, didn't quite get the no. The kills off the top from Claren are like. The fact that she kills off the top mainly is. I feel like it does make the matchup like. That's like a point in her favor because Orkane's weight off the top is like the same as any other mid weight.
Right.
Got out of wall jump.
Yeah, I've never thought about that, but you're definitely right. Yeah, I think there's a lot of little things that make this matchup.
Galaxy. 64.
I actually did not see what Galaxy does.
It's down smash.
Wow! Okay.
Sheesh.
That's a new kill confirm ever since they changed the down smash angle.
Yeah.
You get sour down smash, tipper up smash, kills crazy early.
That's a great change. I like that change.
I know God liked that change.
Okay, those bands were. Those bands
not
are.
Not against that. Just the triple band down there.
Yep.
Yeah, we're going out to the gym.
Yeah.
No one likes Tempest.
Very
oh, man.
Classic. The,
whoa!
The dare.
Whoa!
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
The dare side. The dare, like, jump side B is, like, I've never seen that before, and he's doing it all the time.
I don't know. That first combo was wild.
Yeah.
I'm still not over that.
Completely commanding the game, like not letting Eric hit really anything right now. He's not even like, he even like parried his drop blades. Getting your drop parry, like, even though it. Oh no.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah. Even though, like, getting your drop parry doesn't do that much, it, like, feels really bad. Oh.
Okay.
No.
That was, like, a minute game.
So.
No.
That's
okay.
Really cool.
Gar trying to speed run losers finals. Yeah. I mean, most people are.
Not the raster.
So the
you know what?
Raster.
He did go raster in doubles with me.
Yeah, I know he has a. He has a raster. No, he does. I don't know how in practice the raster is.
Colors and shoes.
Well, how in practice is he at all?
Okay, the random. Oh no, he's
back
okay.
Here. Oh gosh.
All right, over under, like 60%. No, over under 50. For lowest, like like raster dying on the stage.
I'm gonna go under. I think it's gonna happen at least once.
I definitely feel that. Maybe.
Kinda.
I'll extend it to 60, too, because that's the first thing I said, so under 60.
Okay. I'm less than under.
Yeah.
No, he's over.
He got three tries.
Oh, that's gonna kill.
No.
Yeah, that's.
When you only get hit by a couple of the multi hits, it's like. There's a really good chance you're getting tippered.
Exactly. Yeah, if you're already at the edge.
Yeah, and if you. Yeah, that's true. But what I was thinking is, like.
That would
if you DI hard. In towards Claren, it won't. Like on the multi hits, it tends to not tipper, but you tend to get a little bit in, so you get sour spotted. Okay.
So the Raster doing a lot better than the Orcane right now. I mean, better matchup. Like, Raster, great with punish character.
Yeah.
Claren gets with punish.
Man.
This is bad.
Not how you wanna.
Oh, under 60.
Under 60.
Let's go. that early death.
Yeah. To take similarly quick stocks, especially on the stage, like it feels terrible to get hit by a tornado off the top. It kills so early on the stage.
That's something I see guard. Ever since Goody, I saw him do it.
He's back. It's a big edge guard.
He does that up towards the character. Yeah, big edge guard. Oh no.
Oh.
Good tech. That's it. But no punish. Alright, we've got our final set of the night.
Unless there's a reset.
True. And knowing these two, I could see us getting to game 50.
Yeah. To stay for Grant?
Well, where's Pity? They're gonna miss the best set. Yeah. Twitch chat's with us. Why's been cheering
Menace
you guys
13
on?
Is here.
Menace 13 is
providing
here.
Companionship. Menace, my
He's
love.
Saying the matchup is awful for Claire.